Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Sai Versatile Vlogs. Today I am going to show you the healthy herbal oil that is homemade. So for that I have taken 2 liters of coconut oil. In that I am adding some hibiscus flowers. Then I am going to add some fenugreek seeds. Then I am going to add rose petals. So the benefits of this hair oil is it keeps your hair healthy. It reduces hair fall. It helps your hair to be regrowth, then it helps you to prevent from dandruff and lice. So it is the best hair oil for your hair to be silky and smooth too. Now I am going to add some aloe vera pieces. So see, I have just cut them into pieces and I have added. Then I am going to add some hibiscus leaves. Then I am going to add some curry leaves. So it is very essential for hair. And adding all these things, I am going to boil it for 10 to 15 minutes in a high flame. After that, I am going to add vetiver. This vetiver also is very good for your hair. Then I am going to mix it and I am going to boil it for another 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes, switch off the flame and let it be cooled down completely. Now the healthy hair oil is ready to use. So you have to filter it and keep it in an airtight container. The healthy hair oil is ready to use. So please do like my channel, subscribe my channel and share my video. Click the bell icon for further video updates.